And now let's consider how to get the most out of your practice. Many young people ask me, what's good for developing range and speed? Staccato scales have been very helpful to me, especially scales that cover at least two octaves as many times as possible in one breath, starting and ending on the bottom note, like this. And then, starting and ending on the top note of the scale, holding the last note as long as possible. I'd like to point out that having a good range and a good strong lip is largely due to doing a lot of playing. Like any other muscle, in order to develop it and keep it strong, you have to use it a lot. In my jazz solo playing is one technique that I use quite a lot of, and that's a combination of lip slurs and legato tonguing. To demonstrate this, I'd like to play a few measures of a composition of mine called Slide Work in A-flat. And now fast tempo jazz. You may have noticed that in some of my fast jazz passages, I use a lot of triple and double tonguing. Although in jazz, I use a more legato version of this tonguing than I do in classical music. It is also helpful in fast playing to try to keep the slide going in the same direction as much as possible with the use of alternate positions. An example of this would be a five-note B-flat scale playing the D in fourth position. Now, if you tried to play the D in first position, well, you might break your arm like this. All right. Now, to wind up this session, I'd like to play along with my record of the Green B. I think that this recording makes use of most of the points we've discussed today. you all. You all were great. Really enjoyed being here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I have your autograph?
Sure. So long, man. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. So long, man. Well, that's not all you need to know to play the trombone, but nearly all the rest you can do yourself. Keep practicing, performing, and perfecting your own technique. I've really enjoyed talking to you and playing for you, and I sincerely hope that I've been helpful. And so, fellow trombonists, until we meet again, so long from Urbie Green.